do this? Can you touch your toes? There you go. Good. Can we touch our other toes? There we go. Good. And then can we go back in the middle? Really far, make some noise. Can we put our feet together to our butterfly? Can we go up and down with our knees? Good job. And then can we take our nose down to our toes, mother bees? Smells like waffles. Can we go down and smell our toes one more time? Smell good? Alright, can we put our legs out straight?
Again.
And can we stretch on the legs? Look at me. Legs out straight? There you go.
Yeah.
Eli, can you get your legs real straight? Like this?
Straight.
Real straight?
Straight. Like so.
Can you put your toes really far away? Like this?
Come on.
Alright, can we take one hand out, way to the crest, and give our arm a big hug?
Watch,
watch. Eli.
Gwen, can you give your arm a big hug? Can you give it a big hug? There you go. Eli, can we try it, right? Can we wave that one across and give that arm a big hug? Alright, can we try our tables? We'll put our hands behind us and push our bellies up in the air really tall. Yes. Good job. Can we march our feet?
Get back to mommy.
Good job. Alright, can we all skip down? And can we do our twisties? How about some arm scissors? And then can we stretch up way up, see if we can get that ceiling? And then we'll reach really down low, get our toes. There we go, good. Alright, can we take our big airplane arms out? And can we put one foot up in front, see if we can balance on one foot? Can we try our other foot? Let's see if we can work on our jumping. So we're going to bend our knees, jump up to our knees.